Welcome to Westville High School for another varsity matchup, as this is a conference PCC game. Let's meet the Lady Hawks of Hebron. As leading off, number 2, Edison Kuzik. Batting second, Macy Siminski. Number 13, Haley Kincaid. Number 5, Molly Friel. Batting 5th, number 8, Addison Dumovich. Batting 6th, number 22, Emily Mulholick. Batting number 7, 54, Brooke Cunningham. Batting number 8, Manny Heck. Batting 9th, 23, Heidi Pena. And in the flex, Hattie Donovan. Now for your Westville Blackhawks. Leading off, the catcher, Kirsten Vaughn. Batting second, the shortstop, Lily Green. Third, on the mound, Kirsten Vargas. Third base, number 34, Maddie Cole. Number 5, batting number 5, number 13, Olivia Stark. Batting 6th, number 7, Addison Santos. Second base, Lorelei Mullen. Center fielder, Morgan McIntyre. And at first base, Mac Warren.
Smitsky.
Next up, number 33, Macy Schminsky.
Oh my god. Did I get it?
Next up for the Hawks, number 13, Haley Kincaid.
Wow. I think I'm just psyching myself out. Bad.
Next up, the shortstop, Molly Friel.
Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah. Hit the beer, turn.
Next up, number 11, the pitcher, Christian Fawn Vargas.
psyching myself out. Bad. I don't know why I'm... Oh, frick.
Do you take a piece of paper or go like this on the end of it so you see it?
It's right here. Okay, let's take a piece of paper. Let's mark. Double play.
So if you take the piece of paper, not this paper, go like this. So you know who's there.
We'll head into the second inning.
I wonder if I just have like anxiety about public speaking, and like play by play, you don't have to like be right in front of anybody. I think you're probably in the third inning. Leading off for the Hawks, number 22, Emily Mulholick. Next up for the Hawks, number 54, Brooke Cunningham. Next up, the first baseman, number 11, Maddie Heck.
Next up, the DH, number 23, Heidi Pena.
Well, I like it because they're actually alive. The first few games they have been. Four games, pressure is getting to him.
No. Let's get shit out of her. see how we live.
Number 7, the right fielder, Edison Chatos.
You know what I do.
Next up, number 33, Macy Schmitsky. Next up for the Hawks, number 13, Haley Kincaid. Thank you. Next up for the Hawks, the shortstop, number 5, Molly Friel. Next up, the third baseman, Addison Dumovich. Next up, number 22, Emily Mahalik. Thank you.
the deal in that.
Next up, number 21, the second baseman, Lorelei Mullen. Next up, number 4, the center fielder, Morgan McIntyre. Next up, number 16, Matt Warren. Next up, the catcher, Christian Vaughn. Thank you. Next up, number 11, Maddie Heck. Next up, number 24, Hattie Donovan. Next up, number 2, Edison Tozak. Next up, number 33, Smitsky. Next up for the Hawks, number 13, Haley Kincaid. Next up for the Hawks, number 5, Molly Friel. Next, number 8, Asen Dumovic. Next up for the Hawks, Emily Moholik. Next up for the Hawks, number 54, Brooke Cunningham. Next up for the Hawks, number 11, Maddie Heck. Thank you. Next up for the Hawks, number 13, Haley Kincaid. Next up for the Hawks, number 5, Molly Friel. Next up for the Hawks, Edison Dumovich. Next up for the Hawks, number 22, Emily Mahalik. Leading off for your Blackhawks, number 13, Olivia Stark. Next up, number 7, Edison Chantos. Next up, number 21, Lorelei Mullen.
Thank you.
Next up for the Blackhawks, number 4, Morgan McIntyre. The Westville Blackhawks will travel to Orton Davis on Monday for their next game.